Hi guys, Amber here from Pedal Commander.
Today we're installing a PC18 on a 2019 Ford F-150 Roush.
In order for a safe and secure install, we have to first make sure the vehicle is off, the key fob is 30 feet away, and the door is open for at least 15 minutes. Step 1. We're going to disconnect the OEM harness from the gas pedal sensor. Step 2. We're going to connect the pedal commander to its corresponding locations and make sure that you hear a click at both the male and female end. Step 3 is to route the pedal commander harness so that it does not interfere with any day-to-day driving. Step 4, mount the pedal commander unit to its desired location using the provided bracket and double-sided Velcro tape. Or put the pedal commander unit up under the dash to use its full Bluetooth capabilities. Step 5, turn the vehicle on. If the pedal commander does not power up, then press the start button and enjoy safely. Don't forget to follow us on all social media platforms or visit us at www.pedalcommander.com.